Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video of StudyIQ, I will bring to you the current affairs in English language for 13th of December. So without further delay, let's start the video. So I have now a new fonts for you. If you like these fonts, let me know, otherwise I'll switch back to the old fonts. The Manipur government has conferred a title called Methyo-ilema. Methyo-ilema is a title which means par excellent queen, you know. This title was given to her at a function in Imphal. Now, this title was given to which person? It was given to Mary Kom. She is fully deserving of the title because she has become the world champion for the sixth time. The World Boxing Championship was conducted in Delhi, and this title was given to her by Biren Singh, who is the Chief Minister of Manipur. Now, Manipur also won the first Northeast Olympics that took place in Imphal in 2018. Also remember, Mary Kom is also the brand ambassador for Tribes India and also for BSNL. Which ministry has launched a Twitter account under the name @CyberDost to spread awareness about cyber crimes? Which ministry are we talking about? We are talking about the Ministry of Home Affairs. Home Minister is Rajnath Singh. His constituency is Lucknow in Uttar Pradesh. Which state government has decided to establish an umbrella university named after former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee to control all the medical and dental colleges and nursing colleges in the state? So basically, the medical, the dental and the nursing colleges, they will be controlled by this umbrella university. It will be called Atal Bihari Vajpayee University. This decision has been taken by the government of Uttar Pradesh. So the answer is UP. Also remember, the Jolly Grant Airport in Uttarakhand has also been named after Atal Bihari Vajpayee. International Day of Neutrality was observed on which date? International Day of Neutrality was observed on December the 12th. December the 12th, it was adopted by the United Nations General Assembly, and this was only the second International Day of Neutrality. Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated the 4th Partners Forum in which city? The 4th Partners Forum was inaugurated in New Delhi. The answer is New Delhi. And lot of people, they participated, more than 85 countries participated in this Partners Forum. And this was about exploring global and regional synergies between the countries. There is a portal called Ensure. Ensure portal has been launched by which ministry and for what purpose? Ensure portal has been launched by the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. And they basically want to have a place where they can discuss about the subsidy payment related activities, direct benefit transfer. And this portal, you know, NABARD has developed this portal. So they can ask you, who has developed this portal? The answer is NABARD. India's first Jean Monnet Center of Excellence, which is established recently. It is established by which organization? It was inaugurated at Manipal Academy of Higher Education in Manipal. And Manipal is in Udupi district. It is in Karnataka. So it is established at the Manipal Academy of Higher Education. It has been established by the European Union. And why this has been established? To have more research about the India and European Union cultural ties. That will be the function of this Jean Monnet Center of Excellence. And remember, recently European Union have signed a free trade agreement with Japan. Which country has become the permanent member of the Financial Action Task Force? What is the purpose of this Financial Action Task Force? Its purpose is to stop money laundering, terrorism financing and other threats to the international financial system. If you remember, Pakistan was added to the grey list of the Financial Action Task Force. It is headquartered in Paris, same place where we have the headquarters of UNESCO and of OECD, Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development. The country that has joined Financial Action Task Force is Israel. And now, after joining of Israel, it has 38 members. Who has become the first ever recipient of the Women's Tennis Association Coach of the Year Award? Coach of the Year is a newly instituted award. The coach of Naomi Osaka. If you remember, Naomi Osaka is a Japanese tennis player. She won the US Open defeating tournament favorite Serena Williams. So it can be considered as an upset. Right now, she is world number 5 player. And her coach, Shasha Bajin has been awarded coach of the year. International Universal Health Coverage Day was observed on which date? International Union Health Coverage Day was observed on 12th of December. In fact, this is also a very new day. It was promulgated by the United Nations only in 2017. Reserve Bank of India, they have put a fine of 1 crore rupees on which bank for violating the cyber security rules and regulation? This bank is Indian Bank. Indian Bank, it kind of compromised the Indian cyber security framework. Route Mobile Limited Company has collaborated recently with which company's marketing cloud? This company is Oracle. Java is one of the products of Oracle. Now remember, IBM company, they have a product called Watson. It is an artificial intelligence platform, and Microsoft's platform is called Azure. Former Kerala Minister C.N. Balakrishnan, he passed away. He was a senior leader of which political party? He was 87 years old, and he died in Kochi of illness, and he was from Congress party. Which country has decided to grant visa on arrival to Indian citizen? Visa on arrival facility, because Indian President Ramnath Kovind, he was on a visit to this country recently, and this is Myanmar. Myanmar's Foreign Minister Aung San Suu Kyi, she has been stripped of her honorary Canadian citizenship. Remember that also. Who has resigned as a part-time member of the Economic Advisory Council of the Prime Minister? Now remember, Economic Advisory Council chairman is Bibek Debroy. Bibek Debroy is the chairman of the Economic Advisory Council. There are 6 members in Economic Advisory Council, and one of the members who is also the chairman of the Oxus Investment Company, Surjit Bhalla, has resigned. Name the 3-time NBA champions who have won the Sports Illustrated Sportsperson of the Year. This time, Sportsperson of the Year award has been given to a team. It is called Golden State Warriors. NBA champions, Golden State Warriors. NBA is for basketball. Jan Small Finance Bank has launched Jan Bankable Debit Card. This card is designed for the fans of which game? This card is designed for the cricket fans. The answer is cricket. And basically, you know, if you're a cricket fan, you like deals and offers on online shopping, gym membership, health and wellness products, anything related to cricket. You can get a lot of discounts and good offers on this debit card. Tehri Dam is built on which river? Tehri Dam is the highest dam in India. It is in Uttarakhand, built on Bhagirathi River. Rukmani Devi Arundale is related to which dance? She is very important because she is one of the legendary dancers of Bharatanatyam. Bharatanatyam is the dance of Tamil Nadu. It's a classical dance. And Rukmani Devi was the first woman to be, to go to Rajya Sabha. She was the first ever woman in Indian history to nominated as a Rajya Sabha member. 1 nibble is equal to how much? 1 nibble is equal to 4 bits. 4 bits. And you can also say 1 nibble is also called half byte. So 1 by 2 byte or 4 bits is equal to 1 nibble. This is computer awareness. So this was the video, and we are moving quite fast now. And this was the video for 13th, and now only 4 videos are remaining: 10, 11, 12 and 15. So do check those out too, and do check out our Christmas sale as well on our website studyiq.com. See you in my next video. Take care.